Look, the week coming up is a critical week because I think the best timing for President Biden to step aside would be around the Republican National Convention to take the wind out of the sails of Donald Trump and whatever craziness he's spouting that week. But that's just in a few days. So the president has to make a critical decision. But every day that goes by, a few more members of Congress, a few more of my colleagues come out and say that he's got to step aside. Ultimately, this is about winning in November. That's what's most important. It's defeating Donald Trump.